In this episode of Ride with the Swedes.
Hey you, this episode won't make any sense if you don't first go and check out the Team Douche video. Pause this video, go check out the Team Douche, then come back. If you already watched it, then just enjoy the show.
Tjena!
Är ni redo? Woho!
We made it. Somehow we made it.
Jävla gäng.
It's like, it's different from bike competition. When you're doing video challenge, it's more like, it feels good to be a team. Throughout the whole time, you're gonna be stoked, you're gonna be happy, you're gonna hang out with your friends, you're gonna get some sick shots.
What more do you need?
Exactly.
This is the best part about filming in Sweden. It's 11 p.m. and it's light enough for us to start shooting.
This is the second best part. They can pee anywhere.
What's happening here? It's like minus degrees. And yeah, I'm getting undressed. And getting into character.
Okay.
Right, Daddy.
Yeah, Marty.
Believe it or not, first time ever on roller skis. It's actually way harder than I thought. How the fuck do you stop?
It's so cold.
That's the thing with actors, man. They're always complaining.
Okay, Martin.
Nej, vad fuck? Åh, det kunde man ge sig fan på maxpulsen åt helsike. Kids, I just have one thing to say. Don't become a professional bike rider.
Because it has nothing to do with riding
exactly.
A bike.
This is the shit you have to go through.
Max Tillander, Robin Wallander, Thunder Lightning. Jag menar, vad fan var det jag skulle säga? Ja just det, eller vad de nu heter. Så var det. Every goddamn day!
Okej, okay, kör.
Lit.
That's a wrap on scene one in the video challenge.
Yeah, I'm like, yeah!
Day two! First full day of filming, and it's raining, of course.
Prepared for some rain, and some cold, and some hopefully very cool riding.
So much love in this team.
Simon is working his magic. It's like when you play golf. When Simon is working, you're just like very quiet. So he gets his time, you know, creative mastermind. You just have to give him his space.
Yeah, dude.
I'm better at riding than crashing.
Oh, this is what?
Alltså, tänk att du är mig när jag står på crankcourset och droppar in.
Okej.
Har jag mycket diarré på ryggen?
Japp. Ta en där på er till mig mellan.
Du förstår ju att det är rock'n'roll musik.
Alltså Simon, fick du den där eller? Fick du den? Alltså det här känns... Ja! Ja!
We got the intro now, huh?
We got the intro, outro, we got everything.
Holy!
We,
just, no,
we only need you to start riding.
Ah, shit! The best part is, I look like this when I haven't even been riding yet.
Awesome! Jimmy D, 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 Jimmy D
helvete!
Ohäng!
I was expecting a couple of nice sunny days, shooting some biking, having fun.
We are so relieved that we got this together. Tons of things have happened, but hopefully we can get it all together and produce a video. Team Douche!
I just had a sauna and just sitting here to cool off. I think Simon is sweating a bit more.
It's 7:45 and we need to start exporting in 14 minutes and we're putting on subtitles because we have to deliver this movie in less than 1 hour.
Have you seen it?
No. Just edited it and we'll see it after we deliver it.
Det är sjukt att det inte spelar någon roll. Hade vi varit här 2 dagar tidigare, då hade vi fortfarande varit typ klara 21 minuter i 9.
I think we might have a problem, but we might be good. But I think we might have to run. Come on!
Har ni ens lämnat in
eller? Alltså, vi var först, vi hängde på alltså, låset.
En timme sen.
En minut till godo.
Det är fan mer än så, det är 4 minuter till godo.
Fan vad sena!
Vi var ganska snabba ändå. Typ näst först.
Skål då!
Oh yeah, big day coming up this Saturday. So yeah, gonna ride all day and then tonight it's the video challenge. So I'm super excited.
How do you feel about getting your ass kicked in the video challenge tonight?
It's not gonna happen.
I just had to write these words to you. I need a moment to think these through. I'm in pieces because of what you do.
Huge death train coming up. It's basically like a big party lap with, I would say, everyone who's here at the Ore Bike Festival. Should be a good one and a crazy one. Hopefully the guy who drops in first doesn't crash, because that's gonna make it way more interesting for the rest of us.
Okay, riders ready.
Let's do it! Oh, okej! Okay. Det är inte bra.
Vad hände?
Tobbe då? Vi låg ljus genom
that's what death trains are all about.
Team Douche, what's up?
What is up?
We're heading down to the gala night.
You actually get
even if it's not a real like competition head to head, you still feel that a little bit of tingling. That I mean, you don't wanna lose against the other team.
Ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats. We're about to begin Åre Video Challenge 2019.
It's finally time. What we've been waiting for. We've been busting our asses off for like 3 days for this moment. It's the gala night. We're gonna show all the videos that we've been working on and see who's the winner. Oh yeah, super happy with the video, so happy either way.
Då kommer motiveringen för bästa film. Vi har väntat i evigheter att han skulle komma tillbaka till Åre, och när han väl gjorde det blev vi inte besvikna. Filmen har en makalös uppvisning i en världsunik cykeltalang mixat med både humor och självdistans. Mästerligt ihopklippt och presenterat, Martin Söderström visar helt enkelt att han fortfarande är the king. Team Douche! Kom upp va! Simon Berggren, Max Wångdahl, Adam Klingeteg och såklart Martin Söderström. 2012 vann de med Team Douche och här i comebacken. Simon!
Vad betyder det här?
Det här känns stort. Alltså jag trodde inte att jag skulle vara så här sjukt nervös. Men nu har man ju råd med ett par nya längdskidor. Så det är fett.
Ja, eller hur?
Det är fortfarande ont i magen. Vi har skrattat så sjukt mycket och haft galet kul hela veckan. Och tack alla ni som kom hit. Utan er så hade vi aldrig lagt ner allt det här jobbet. Så stort tack.
Härligt! Simon, stort grattis.
Tack så mycket.
Härligt. Sim, grattis.
Loose but lit.
Martin pratar. We do nothing.
Jag är ju full. Det kommer ju synas.
Nej.
Har du något drunkfilter?
Yes.
We brought the team together. We were like, is it 7 years since we did Team Douche? It's about time that we go back to Åre and make a new video. And we won 7 years ago. And now we're standing here with a check. And that one, 7 years later. And it actually feels really, really good to do it as a team.
Team Douche!
Team Douche! Still the king!